Well, hello YouTube, it's Paul. Welcome to my front door. It's about 1:30 at night, so, or I should say in the morning. It's late. But you know, I usually do videos about, trying to get good picture quality, good video quality, nice scenery or whatever, but this one is not about that at all. This one is about this sound, and you'll see why I can't get it during the day. It's somewhat overwhelming, actually. Some honkers, crickets, frogs, you name it. The sounds of spring, nighttime. I love it. Although, to be honest, it is a little overpowering tonight. I mean, they're all making a ruckus. They've been waiting all winter for this, I guess, so. I just think that's great to hear. It's been a long time, long winter. Anyways, the breeze is coming up, so it's probably ruining my video. I just want to share that with you real quick, and I better get out of here. The neighbor's going to think I'm a real nut. They hear me all talking to myself in the middle of the night, so thanks for stopping by, and we'll see you.